One of the big ways to help when a child has died is to just keep using the child's name when the name would naturally come up in conversation. I've had a number of families say to me, my child died, and now I notice like people are avoiding me. And the sense is that a lot of times, it's not coming from a bad place, but it's just that people don't know what to say. And a lot of people are worried, if I use the child's name, maybe I'll cause the parents to cry. And most parents have said to me that it's far more terrifying for them that people are going to forget their child than the idea of crying in a conversation where somebody has brought up their child. And so I think that's the big thing, whether it's a child or whether it's an adult, still talk about the person, still remember the person, you know, share stories about the person who's died. But the thing that's hardest for people is when people start avoiding the person who's grieving, you know, or not talking about the person who's died. And sometimes it's as simple as saying, you know, I don't know what to say, or this is just horrible. You know, is there anything I can do for you? I always encourage people not to say anything where they think that they might say something that they think might fix it or may make the person feel better, then just stop. You know, but even if it's just being sad with somebody. But I think the sharing story part is really, really helpful. We've got more and more people who, it might be a child's funeral, and they'll ask everybody at the funeral just to write a little tidbit about something that the child did or some memory they have of the child. And that becomes really important for the child's family to be able to read those things in the months and the years ahead, especially for any siblings, you know? And that works for adults as well. If an adult dies, just asking everybody who's at the funeral if they want to write a little tidbit, a little story, something funny, something not funny that happened with that person. And then families can read that when they want to.